bright side and a dark side, and it kind of fits in the theme of this exhibition, which is like the energy in art. So I wanted to show like the two sides, negative energy and positive energy.
To art, there's dance, there's music, there's theatre, but here in terms of the visual arts, in terms of what you produce, in terms of painting, sculptures and all that, I think it is also a very important part of our societal makeup.